Hello. So here's the deal. I was in a lesson yesterday, and I was teaching a student, and the student's sister, who's a cute little 5-year-old girl, kicked over my Les Paul guitar by accident. And I don't play the guitar that much. So it doesn't affect me as far as like I can't get work done without it. It's a guitar for special occasions, but I was just so upset. It's roughly a $1,600 guitar new, and the head burst off, and then so. I just continued the lesson, and then I went and I, excuse me, I continued the lesson. I gave the student an assignment, and then while the student was doing the assignment, I went in the hallway and I called in and I got a quote on having it fixed. And then the parent had the nerve to talk me down, try to talk me down to a lower price. I'm like, yeah, I can't really do anything about it. Your kid ruined something that cost me a lot of money. So I just have to be nice and do what you say because I can't lose your business. Awful. Awful. So I've got that, and that is really upsetting. It's not the be all end all of anything, of course, but that's upsetting. And I guess the point of this video is that I think I'm not, as a result of this, it's pushing me to kind of become a little bit more mature about the way I run my studio and the way I run my business. And up to this point, I've kind of had this maybe fantastic notion of, oh, it's going to be so good, it'll be my space, it'll be personal, and da 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 da. And I'm thinking that kind of needs to go out, actually. I need to take things that I personally care about, personal objects, extra items. I need to keep the studio bare minimum, ready for business, and very direct and to the point. I can't have something like this happening again. This is very upsetting. And yeah, I gotta run the business like a business. And I guess that's all there is to it. Here's a little bit more music before I quit for the day.